In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on or off Apple Intelligence on your iPhone or compatible iOS device. First things first, I'm going to be throwing up an image right now showing you all compatible devices that will be able to utilize Apple Intelligence and its suite of features. So make sure your device falls in this category. First thing that you want to do is open up your settings app. So open up the little gear icon here, go into settings, and you want to go to general and check and make sure that you have updated to the most recent version of iOS. So for me, it is iOS 18.1, which is where you need to be. So 18.1 or beyond, you can go to the About section here, check your version at the top, and you can see 18.1 is what I'm running. So make sure you are 18.1 and you are good to go. Takes about 20 minutes to update depending on the speed of your Wi-Fi. All right, so here we go. Now, the next thing that you want to do is open up the settings once again. Go ahead and go into settings. And once you've updated to the most recent version of the iOS, you can scroll down now and you'll see an option here in the second set of options that says Apple Intelligence and Siri. Tap into Apple Intelligence there. Here's the thing. They're doing a waitlist rollout where you basically have to join a waitlist. And from what I've seen for my other device, it took about 2.5 hours to be accepted. So not sure why they're doing this. Maybe they're worried about load or whatever it may be. So just tap into join waitlist just right here. And you can see that mine says 0% complete. Once that is all the way up to 100%, you'll see an option right here that says turn on Apple Intelligence. You tap on this here, go to turn on Apple Intelligence. It'll give you all of the suite of features here. Tap on the continue button, go ahead and you can choose your notifications to summarize. So for me, you can do like news, communication, and social. We'll just go ahead and test all the features. So we will enable all of them and then we'll go to summarize. And once you've gotten through all of that, you're gonna see right here, it's over to the right and enabled because it's showing as green. If you want to disable or turn off Apple Intelligence, you want to tap that there and then it says turn off Apple Intelligence, and that will basically stop using any of the capabilities that Apple Intelligence provides. You'll tap the turn off Apple Intelligence text there that is in red, and that will turn off Apple Intelligence. So to get back to that again, you just go to settings, the second options here, and go to Apple Intelligence and Siri, and you can enable or disable it here. Couple of things, make sure that under Siri requests that your language is set to your default or preferred language. So for me, it's going to be English. And then you can go, you know, through these and fine tune your Apple Intelligence and Siri experience. But that's how you enable or disable Apple Intelligence on all compatible iOS devices. Have any questions? Put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.